Hey everyone, today I'm going to show a knife that I've been working on. It's a, shoot, saddle horn, slip joint. It's not finished even close. Still working on it. It's a, 1095 blade and spring, but the scales are 1/8 inch thick, 410 stainless. I've got to lighten the spring a little bit. The spring is beyond heavy. One second. All right, here we are. Takes both hands to open this thing right now. Left a really nice sweep in the blade. I like it better than the clip point. Sorry, this thing is just up. Ouch. Stabbed myself with a pin. Spring on this thing is just way too stiff right now.